Amendment 2012 coverage now, and former House Speaker Newt Gingrich back in New Hampshire, his first trip to the Granite State since his official announcement. And while some reporters in Derry tried to get him to talk today about the perception that his campaign is off to a rocky start, he stayed focused on an issue that he believes will be key to the election cycle.
Speaking before a small group of voters and media at the Derry Medical Center, the theme of the former House Speaker's remarks came as little surprise.
Obamacare will be repealed, as will similar programs in the states.
Staying on the message of health care, Gingrich conceded the federal law does contain some positives, but he said they are far outweighed by what he called a federal government power grab.
If the federal government can coerce individuals by threats of fines, to buy health insurance, there's no stopping the federal government from forcing Americans to buy any good or service.
And while the future of Medicare is growing into a signature issue of the election cycle, Gingrich denied the uncertainty surrounding it had anything to do with a Democratic win in a special congressional race in New York this week.
I think that there are a lot of different factors. The biggest single factor was the Tea Party candidate who split the conservative vote.
Gingrich also chose to ignore reporters' questions surrounding his personal finances and the perception that he's off to a rocky start.
Any regrets about how the campaign started?
But in his first trip to New Hampshire as an official candidate, he did earn some praise for his message.
I heard a lot of good stuff today about how big government is getting and how we are losing control over our own lives. So whatever candidate gets the nomination, if they stand fast to those beliefs, I think they'll win the presidency.
Now for this trip, Gingrich will spend 2 days in New Hampshire, including a house party in Manchester tonight, as well as a stop in Conway tomorrow.